Hi there. Today I'm going to show you how to make a Russian cake called Muravainik. For the cake, we will need about 225 milliliters of butter, about 150 milliliters of honey, 2½ cups of flour, and 1 teaspoon of baking soda. As you can see, here I have a pot that I filled up with water just till here, not a full pot, but just till here. And then on the top, we're gonna keep our bowl, so that's gonna heat up. The water will heat up, and we will mix our ingredient: butter, honey, baking soda, and then afterwards we put the flour on the top of the water bath. So what we're gonna do now? We'll start put our butter in it. Okay, and now I'm gonna add the honey. So try to get all of it. Okay, so I'm gonna use fork to mix it all together because it's easy to use the fork. So it's gonna slowly heat up. As you can see, we are not using any sugar or any eggs because my recipe, I don't use that, but on internet you can find different recipes for the Russian cake Muravainik. So sometimes they use some of them use also sugar and eggs. So here we're gonna melt it. So our ingredients are slowly melting and we will keep whisking it. And once it's all melted together, like butter and honey, we will add baking soda. Soon we can add our baking soda. So it's not going to take long. Okay. So we're not going to let this water boil. We're just going to keep it, you know, simmer it better. Okay, now. Here it's melted, so now I'm gonna add 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Okay, so we're gonna add this in here. So now we're gonna keep whisking it and let the ingredient. Okay, so now I'm going to turn it off because I don't want to burn. Okay, so now it's ready. Yeah, from the heat. Just need to take this from the bowl apart. So just put it here. And this is gonna here. Great. So now we will start adding our flour. So here we have, as I told you, 2.5 cups all-purpose flour. So I'm gonna start adding it slowly. Sometimes it might need more than 2.5 cups, so let's see. So now I'm gonna mix it with our hand. And some recipes, they ask to put it, once it's ready, to put it in a freezer for 15 to 20 minutes. But I don't put mine in a freezer, so I ready. So now I'm just gonna, as you can see, and I'm gonna put it here. And once it's ready, we will take a baking sheet and then put it in a baking sheet and put it in the oven at 350 Fahrenheit for about 7 to 10 minutes cooked. So this is ready. You can see. Yep, this is ready. That's what we need. Okay. So we're gonna leave it like this.